Kids,
it's time for the
fun
show. Come on along.
Fun show.
It's time for the fun show. Fun for me and you, and lots of music and surprises. We're gonna draw some pictures too. So boys and girls and moms and dads, I say come on, come on. It's time for the fun show. We're gonna have ourselves a ball.
Welcome to the fun show. Another great episode of excitement, vigor, and lots of wild things. We're going to have a great time today, aren't we, huh? And to get things rolling, we've got, again, special guests, Randy and The Rock. Let's hear it for him. Come on, man. Randy and The Rock.
Lord, my desire is to be like you.
Yeah, here, yeah. Let's go.
To say, do the things you do. Help me hear your still voice on the other noise, so that I can be what you want me to. Lord, my desire is to be like you. Help me hear your still voice while the other voice, so that I can hear what you want me to be.
Here we go.
Lord, my desire is to be like you. Lord, my desire is to be like you.
More time.
Is to be like
one more time.
Lord, my desire is to be like.
All right, you guys did good.
Okay.
Excuse me. Thank you, Randy. Oh, so good to have you back on the show.
Thanks.
Once again, and The Rock, and over. What is your name?
Libby?
Yeah. How old are you, Libby? Libby is 14. Hey, I want you to know, first time ever, Libby, we've got a female rock guitarist on the fun show. I mean, we're just really thrilled to have her here today. We are. And your name also?
Sam.
Sam. Right. Sam, you play a great synthesizer. Let's hear from this guy. Okay. Hey, we're going to go ahead and let Randy and The Rock take a little break. They're going to come back in the show. But it is time for us to do Let's Make a Scribble. Can we say that together?
Let's make a scribble.
And if we can get a little Make a Scribble music going, we're going to... hey, here he comes. Here. Oh, my.
Well, I tried anyway.
Paddywhack, what are you doing? Come on, Patty. Let's get this thing fixed up here. I guess things do happen occasionally, don't they? Patty, you're just stumbling around.
I'm sorry, Ted.
I'm going to send Clyde camcorder after you, Patty. I tell you. Go ahead and find your little hole in the corner. Okay, who wants to make a scribble with me today? Let's see. Hey, there he is. Right, come on down. Here he comes right now. He's a long, lean machine. Yes. What's your name, sir?
Chris.
You know how to make a scribble? Okay, Chris. Wrong pen. I think I got another one in there. Here is the pen, Chris. Now, at the count of three, Chris, you're going to make a fast scribble across that paper for me, okay? And we are going to have some fun with it. Are we ready, gang? Let's count it. One, two, three. Go, Chris. Go. Oh, my. There we go. Thank you, Chris. Thank you. Now, if you're going to help me a little bit, gang, let's take a look. What do we see there? A scuba diver with a smile. See anything else? Come on. Anybody, come on. What do you see, gang? What do you see? There's got to be something there. You see a sailboat? Where's the sail at? Kind of like this? Kind of like this, huh? Boy, it's really a blowing in the wind. I see we got a couple of sails here, don't we? Yes, yes. Okay. Put a little box. Put the rudder down there. A couple more waves. Oh, we need a man in there, huh? How about a couple of birdies? There we go. We got the sun is shining. No, the man. Okay. Here we go. We got somebody there having fun. Okay, a little girl there, and her boyfriend's back here. He's a real cool cat from Sanger, you know. And I mean, they're just out cruising. They're out at Pine Flat, you know what I mean? Pine Flat, having a good time. Couple Sanger kids. Let's call it the old Sanger machine here. There we go. And we might as well put a ducky while we're at it here. Kind of a strange looking duck. He's wondering what's going on. About ready to get run over. Hey, that was Chris's scribble. Let's hear for Chris here today, okay? All righty. Okay. Hey, right now we're going to hit the streets right now, okay? Once again, we want to find out what's been going on around the Sanger area than Fresno area this week with none other than Clyde Camcorder. Let's give Clyde a good hand. Let's see what he's got to say today, okay? Right here on the Fun Show. Clyde Camcorder, once again on the streets, kids, and wait a minute. What's going on here? Hey, I think we're near the Fun Show. But who's this guy? It looks like Patty Wack, famous drummer from the Fun Show. Patty Wack, what are you? What? Aren't you Star of Fame and Fortune and Army Training Films?
Yeah.
Well, what are you doing out here, sweeping up?
Well, I tell you, I'm cleaning up out here.
Yeah, why?
Well, last time on the show I was bad, so Ted's got me cleaning up my act, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, well, that's too bad. I thought you were a big star, man.
Hey, Pat,
I mean,
get busy, Pat.
Oh, my. Clyde Camcorder on the streets, roving reporter with Patty Wack. And until next time, bye-bye. See you later. Oh, Clyde. Clyde Camcorder out on the streets, this time checking out on Patty. Patty, is that true? Were you... Well, let's give a good hand to Patty. He has cleaned his act up. There he is right here in the corner. Come on up here, Patty. Yeah. Yeah, Patty.
Yeah.
You did clean your act up since then, since Clyde caught you last week, right?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I did.
You're going to be a good boy from now on.
Yeah, I'm going to just clean up my act completely.
Okay. Otherwise, we're going to put you in that corner, that dark corner with your drum set, okay? Okay.
All right.
After what happened here a little bit. Go ahead. You go ahead. Find a seat. We're going to use you in a little bit. Okay. I need someone to help me here. We need to pick out our character of the day, okay? Let's see. Who do we just have up here? Boy, we need a girl. Come on. I need a... Hey, right there, her in the pretty purple with the shades, come on up here. Come on down. Yeah. Step right up here, please, dear. What is your name?
Lenora.
We're so glad to have you here today, Lenora. I like the shades. It's cool with these kind of lights. I can imagine why you wear the shades. Lenora, what we want you to do is just roll that thing around a few times, okay? Now the other way, quick. The other way. There we go. All right, stop. We're going to pick today, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, moms and dads, the one that we will draw. I'm digging through. And who did we have last time, a boy or a girl? A girl. We need to get a guy in this thing. Is there somebody named Matt here? Hey, hey, hey. Thank you, sweetie. Come on down, Matt. Where's Matt at? Oh, my. Matt, let me push this thing back just a little bit. Matt, welcome to the fun show. So glad to have you here today, Matt. And I'm going to dig into my pocket to get my drawing marker out. Matt, where you go to school?
Fresno High.
Fresno High. Came all the way out to Sanger from Fresno High. Glad to have you here today. Okay, Matt, what's one of your favorite hobbies? I just want you to, don't move yet. Good looking face. We're gonna start drawing just like that. Don't look, Matt. You can't look yet. You get to look when I tell you, okay? Okay. So you guys have a lot of fun over there at Fresno High, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now smile for me. There we go. Okay, that's it, Matt. That's it. It's happening. There we go, Matt. Okay. Now give me a nice, keep that smile happening, Matt. I like that smile. I like that smile. Oh, hey, it's getting better. It's getting better. Okay. Oh, man, good smile, Matt, good smile. Now, what did you say you like to do again for a hobby, for sports? Skateboard, right?
Yeah.
Skateboard, okay. Do you do any of those famous tricks on your skateboard?
No.
Upside down, in and out of swimming pools, empty swimming pools? Look at me. Okay. You don't? What do? You just kind of head down the sidewalk and hang out with the gang in the neighborhood, huh? Okay. Okay. Hey, Matt's got kind of droopy eyelashes, doesn't he, girls, huh? Doesn't he? Okay. All right, Matt. Matt's got a few fans in the audience there, I can tell. And Matt likes to do skateboarding, huh?
Yeah. Ride bikes.
Okay, Matt. We're going to have Matt showing off on his skateboard. He's got on his Rolex there.
Swatch.
That was Matt, okay. Your arms are kind of doing that, Matt. You're doing a real fancy move here.
Okay.
Matt, you're doing a real fancy move. He's got his Reeboks on. I mean, of course.
Aerobics.
He's got that board just grooving. I mean, really going for it. I mean, he is a cool guy, even with his striped shorts on. A pretty big heart there.
No,
that's
no,
for
no.
Mother. That's for Mom. Come on, that's for Mom. I ain't gonna be mean to you. That's for Mom. There we go.
Shut up, Joel.
Hey, we have got Matt happening here. Let's give Matt a good hand. There he is. Oh, couple cute little. Sunspots there, sunspots to help him out and everything. There goes Matt. He's having a great time. Okay, it is time, gang. Let's go ahead and look to stage left, and let's check out another special trick from our buddy Amir right now. Let's give Amir a good hand. Here he comes on the fun show. Yeah. Thank you, Amir. Amir always has good tricks up his sleeve. He really does. Hey, back on the Fun Show, we're going to go ahead and bring on our guests for the week. Let's hear it again for Randy and The Rock. Come on, right here they are. Yeah.
Not to us, not to us, oh Lord, but to thy name is glory. Not to us, not to us, oh Lord, but to thy name.
Switch over to Czechoslovakian, okay? What's the word for glory in Czechoslovakian?
Slava.
Slava, okay? So, not to us, O Lord, but to thy name be what?
Slava.
Okay. What's the next part? Who knows? Who remembers? Slava Boku Nebesni. Okay? Okay? Here we go.
Not to us, O Lord, but to thy name
be what? All right.
Not to us, O Lord, but to thy name be slava.
Here we go.
Slava, 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 Boku nebesi. Slava, 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 Boku nebesi.
Okay, back to English. Here we go. One more time.
Not to us, O Lord.
Can't hear ya.
But to thy name
be glory.
Not to us, O Lord, but to thy name.
Let's hear for Randy the Rock one more time on the Fun Show. Oh, thank you, Randy. Now, Randy, I know you guys are going to be doing a world tour real soon, and where does that all consist of? Just here, Tanganyika, Timbuktu, and a few other spots, huh?
Fresno, Kerman, some of those bigger
Parler cities. And a couple other
Parler,
places. Well, we're glad they came to Sanger, though, today, right? Come on, let's hear it for them one more time. Thank you, Randy. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. The red fiddle, yes, car paint, the highest quality car paint. There we go. There it is. Okay, it is time for our Bible story. Today we're going to be sharing about a gentleman who disobeyed God. And, well, I think every human being at one time or other disobeys God. But this guy, he disobeyed and he almost allowed a whole city to be wiped out because of his disobedience. You know that? And but thank God that the Lord dealt with him and shook him up. And when the Lord shook this guy up, he came around, he followed through with what he was supposed to do, and do you know that a whole city, gang, a whole city was saved? Now think of that. How would you feel if you got into a tantrum and said, I don't want to go. I don't want to do it. What if Billy Graham had backslid or said, hey, God, I don't want to do it? Think of all the millions of people that wouldn't be saved today. But today we're going to be drawing about this gentleman who decided he was going to disobey God and the consequences that took place, okay? Anybody got an idea who he might be?
Jonah.
Well, that doesn't look like Jonah, does it, huh? You think that's a whale, huh? Well, let's put him in here. Now, Jonah was a little tattered and torn at this point in time, okay? I mean, he's even growing a light beard, you know? There he is, right there. Can anybody tell me, can anybody help me in the audience? What happened? How did... I know it seems like one of the far-fetched stories in the Bible, but this is a true story. What did God allow to happen to Jonah? He was on his way. God told Jonah, I want you to go to Nineveh, a city called Nineveh. Do you know, was Nineveh a good city or a bad city? Bad city. But did God love Nineveh, the people of Nineveh? Yes, he did. That's why he sent what? One man? One man. But what happened? Jonah decided what? He didn't want to go, did he? So what happened? He happened to be out in the water, and he must have fell overboard, and who gobbled him? I mean, where'd he end up? But he didn't die, did he? I need to run a little bit of seaweed over him there. You know, we'll even put a little odor on him. Can you imagine what he smelled like after 3 days in the belly of a whale? But he lived, didn't he? Jonah lived, and he lived to go on. We'll make it a modern city, of course. Skyscrapers, towers, there's the water tower in the local city. More buildings. Nineveh's right there off the little road running on up to it. There we go. There's Nineveh up over in the corner. But you know what happened, which is wonderful, is that Jonah finally, the whale spit him out. And that's a miracle, isn't it? In modern day terms, how many people do you hear about that end up... I once heard of a fellow who was inside of an alligator or one of the big snakes. Yes. Ooh. But anyway, he lived. But you don't hear too many stories of where they live. God purposely allowed him to stay alive to teach him a lesson, didn't he? And when that whale finally spit him out, he got back up. He went up that road. He went to Nineveh. Put a little sign up there. Anybody know how to spell Nineveh? V. Hey, they know how to spell it. Nineveh. There we go. He went on up to Nineveh, and what did he do? He dealt with the people. They repented. God saved a whole city. And how many know that God, in the old days when cities wouldn't repent, they'd be burned, wouldn't they? They were wiped off the earth. Earthquakes would happen. The earth would open up and devour cities. But for some reason, the Lord wanted Nineveh to repent and to come back. And through one man, obedience, finally, he turned around and did what God said. Okay. Hey, Randy, where's your guitar? Let's sing one more slow song in closing, okay? And as we finish up this fun show today, we're so glad we could have all you guys come out. And we're going to go ahead and bring Randy back up. And let's just close, Randy, I'll get my guitar a little later. Judy, can you grab my guitar? My guitar's back in there. We're going to get my guitar up here, too. And let's finish with just kind of a mellow song that we can sing... Under the Lord. What's the name of it? You got something?
Let's do a song called Lord, I Long to Be Like You.
Okay, and since I'm a left-hander, you're going to stand over there, and I'm going to stand right over here. Okay?
Lord, I long to be like you. Lord, I long to be like you. In everything I say, I long to be like you. Lord, I long to be like you. In everything I say and do, Jesus, help me be like you.
Those of you in the audience.
Jesus, let me be
mine. Our television audience, we want you to join us, okay? Let's give it one more try, and we want everybody in the audience, the kids in the audience, to sing one last round with us, okay? All together. Here we go. Let's sing it unto Jesus.
Lord, I long to be like you. Lord, I long to be like you. And everything I say and do, Jesus, help me be like you.
Once more, come on, everybody.
Lord, I long to be like you. Lord, I long to be like you. And everything I say and do, Jesus, help me be like you. Jesus, help me be like you.
Let's hear it for Randy, Randy the Rock, okay? Hey, all right. Thank you, Mr. Randall.
My pleasure.
I hear you're going on vacation soon. We want you to have a good time, okay?
Thank you. Yes.
And do you want them back again sometime on the fun show? I thought they did a great job, man. Where are the others at? Where are the others? Where are the others? Where's the girl? Oh, where's the other members of the band?
There's Libby.
Come on, Libby, get up here. Sam. Come on, get them back up here. All right, let's hear it for them all. Let's hear it for them. Yeah, okay, great. Thank you, folks. Hey, kids, we'll see you next week on the fun show, all right? Come on, let's greet each other. Thank you for coming.
Fun for me and you, lots of music and surprises, all kinds of things to do. We hope you've had all kinds of fun, but now it's time to fly. Until this time next week, we've got to say bye-bye.
Kids,
the Ted Jordan Fun Show.